My name is Christian Roland. I'm the head of digital transformation and agile enablement at CM Commercial Bank. My job is to help the bank implement new digital technologies to improve customer experiences. At SCB, we want to become much more digital bank, which means that our customers should be able to use the bank 24/7 and not be restricted to opening hours of branches. We're investing very heavily in mobile technology and then also looking at facial recognition software to solve the problem of how do we onboard a customer outside of the branch. The biometric access allows us to do the KYC, know your customer procedure outside of the branch. With this new technology, customer choice is improving, but at the same time, we also have a much higher level of safety and security. The way the face recognition works is as follows. A new customer to the bank can download the app from the App Store or the Play Store. What you can do with a smartphone is to read out the chip from a passport. So you get the information from the passport on the customer, including the picture. And at the same time, we're asking a customer to take a selfie of themselves. Now, what the technology is doing is to match the picture from the passport that's stored in the system with the picture the customer is taking of himself or herself. And if you have a match, the customer can continue with the onboarding process and open a saving account with the bank. Given the high safety and security standards in those procedures, it was important for us to have a really reputable partner in this endeavor. And obviously, NEC is a very reputable company. In facial recognition, it's important that it's not just face recognition, but you want to be able to detect the liveness of a customer. It needs to be easy to use for customers, and the software needs to be able to work to a high degree of precision under very different conditions. And those are things that the NEC solution provides. NEC also helps to do liveness checks of customers, where customers have to blink, where customers have to show parts of their face, and the solution works. Right now we have about 9 million customers on the app with very high regular usage. And it's really about convenience and time saving for customers. We need to be able to offer solutions to our customers that are independent of the branch. And for this we need safe and secure authentication and authorization of customers. And the biometric solutions are helping us to provide those services to customers. We had to work quite closely with our regulator, the Bank of Thailand. Also, the regulator was watching very closely on what we are doing, and I think they were quite impressed by the accuracy, how the solution worked, and the NEC solution is very user-friendly. We are very happy with NEC and the NEC solution.
Orchestrating a brighter world, NEC.